is over. I wanna hold you so tight, so tight, coming closer. It's been a hell of a ride, but every single moment you were there by my side. Whenever I'm broken, you make me feel whole. Whenever I'm lonely, you're there for my soul.
I honestly don't know what to do with my life. I don't have money. I don't have any knowledge. I don't know what to do. I'm in school. I don't know what to do in school. I mean, God, I'm desperate. I'm not happy with myself because I don't know what to do in my
life. Read.
What was that?
Reading will help.
Wait a minute. Am I crazy? Did I just hear a voice? Wait. Hold on. What was that? I think it's too hot. I mean, look. You know what? I might be thirsty. Crazy. Let's go drink water. I don't understand how people make money online. I really don't understand actually nothing about money. And you know what? There's something
you have to read.
What was that again? I think I'm actually crazy. I mean, I drank water. What is wrong with me? All right. Now let me just think about my life.
Okay, I know you might be shocked, but I'm your future self. That's me. I am Kareem in the future. And I'm here to learn you about something.
Wait, you're me in the future? Sound cool. Am I rich? That's great, cool. So I have knowledge and stuff. But I have some question.
Now I want you to shut up and actually listen to me. I want you to read your first book. This book will actually help you understand money. And will help you get your life together. What do you want to do in your life? It will help you with everything. You are like all the other rats in this planet. You don't read books, and you think you understand life. Life understands you, and you understand nothing about life. CEOs read about 16 books a year, and you think you're gonna get far by reading none? You simply gotta stop being stupid. There's a lot of things you know, there's a lot of things you don't know, but the amount of things you don't know that you don't know is incredibly big. You have to start reading. You have to start getting into self-development books, Kareem. First of all, you have to understand money. The best book to actually understand money for beginner is a book called Rich Dad Poor Dad. I am currently reading 8 books per year. This is everything I've read in 2 years. You and your followers might have some skills in life. You might take different paths, but you and your subscribers have to start with Rich Dad Poor Dad. And the reason why is because you don't know shit about money. Whatever you do in life, you'll need to make money. You have to understand money, how to not waste money, and how to gain money with your money. This book is the first book you should read. First of all, you're a bitch. Yes, you're a bitch. Because you work for money. Rich don't work for money. You will understand that in the book. They don't work for money. Money works for them. Second of all, you have to invest in your education. Stupid rats don't invest in education and wonder why they're stupid. Look at you. I told you, you're a bitch. Because you're thinking about making money. This book will give you lesson number 3. Don't think about making money. Gain experience. Work to learn. Don't work to earn. You're still young. You have to learn. Because when you learn, you will make massive amount of money later.
Okay, so what's lesson number 4?
Listen, Kareem, at one point you're gonna make a lot of money. As soon as you get that money, you need to buy assets. Well, poor people, what they do is with their money, they buy liabilities, stuff that don't make money.
You got my attention, and the people too. So what is number 5?
Spend less money. You basically need to not spend a lot of money while you're making it to actually become rich, and this book is gonna teach you that.
Well, you're probably right. I mean, every time I make money, I just spend it. And I don't have money to actually invest. I don't even understand investments. So you're probably right on that.
Yeah, and listen number 6. Every time you make a profit, reinvest it. No matter what the business is. This is how you truly get rich. And I understood everything in this business.
Okay, I get it. I get it. Okay. I'm gonna read Rich Dad Poor Dad, okay? It's gonna be my first book. I get it, okay? Now, I don't even know how the fuck you came here, but thank you.
Alright, well, I don't have 1 more minute to waste, so I'm gonna disappear.
Thank you.